Keep your eyes open on the run to turn one and keep it clean. We want to come out in one piece. Good luck. seconds. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. And Anthony Davidson, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. And now I'd like to ask you, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Well, it's got to be Lewis Hamilton. He was fast, decisive, everything you'd want from a top-class driver.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you...
Focus now, the rest of the race.
reverse the position, try to keep focus. Is now enabled. Will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Out in front. Pick up rubber and bring it home.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
Well, I think the track conditions just really suited their car today. Wind, track temperature, you name it. These cars come alive when the tyres are just at the right temperature. So the more easily you can keep them there, the better your race tends to go. And that's exactly what happened. Their car just looks so comfortable out there.
And as we can see, it's time for the podium. And as the drivers make their way out, there's a familiar red suit making its way to the top step. Fantastic win for Ferrari. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Look at where Roman Grosjean finished compared to where he started. That's a really strong performance, so driver of the day has to go to him, I think.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.